Hello friends, I am Tanushree. In this video, today I am going to tell about the glycogenesis pathway. Genesis means the synthesis pathway. The synthesis of glycogen from glucose molecule is called glycogenesis pathway. Glycogen are the polysaccharide of glucose molecule. That means when more than one glucose molecule are linked with each other by means of 1,4 and 1,6 glycosidic bond, that form the glycogen. The glycogenesis pathway is the anabolic pathway of carbohydrate metabolism. The main site of glycogenesis pathway that occur mainly in the liver and in the muscle cells. The glycogenesis pathway does not take part in the mature RBC and brain cells and the kidneys. The mature RBC, that is erythrocyte and brain cells, can take the glucose directly from the blood circulation. At the first step, glucose is converted into glucose 6-phosphate by means of enzyme hexokinase or glucokinase using one molecule of ATP and Mg2+ as a cofactor. It is an irreversible reaction. ATP is converted into ADP by transferring one phosphate group at the sixth position of glucose. So glucose is converted into glucose 6-phosphate. In the next step, glucose 6-phosphate is converted into glucose 1-phosphate. So the position of phosphate is converted from 6th position to 1 position by means of enzyme phosphoglucomutase. It is a reversible reaction. In the next step, the glucose 1-phosphate is converted into UDP glucose. Glucose 1-phosphate is converted into UDP glucose by means of enzyme UDP glucose pyrophosphorylase. In the presence of UTP, that is uridine triphosphate, in this step, two molecules of inorganic phosphate is released. Here is the structure of uridine triphosphate, which is a pentose sugar containing triphosphate 1, 2, 3. And here is the uridine nitrogen base. In the next step, the uridine diphosphate glucose, di means 2, is converted into glycogen, the final product, which containing the 1,4 glycosidic bond by means of enzyme glycogen synthase. Step, one molecule of glycogen primer is also needed for replacing the uridine diphosphate. So the final product is glycogen is formed. Here is the all about the glycogenesis. Glycogen is formed from glucose. The steps and the site. To know more about glycogenesis, we have to know about these questions. What is glycogen primer? What is glycogenin? What is the role of glycogen primer in glycogen synthesis? That is glycogenesis pathway. In the next video, I will talk about these questions and also another pathway. Thank you.
Please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to get notification of my future videos.